Tumult Hype is the award-winning HTML5 animation builder for OS X. Our newest update, Hype 2.5, is dedicated to our fans and customers. It contains your most requested features, allows your documents to go where they haven't gone before, and will make your day-to-day work more enjoyable. Let's explore the top 12 new features in version 2.5. Number 1. Flexible layouts. Integrating into a responsive layout is now possible. When the browser window is resized or device orientation changes, Hype documents can respond by changing the position and scale of elements. To use flexible layouts, first select the scale checkboxes from the document inspector. Now, in the metrics inspector, you can select pins and sizing options, which define the flexibility of your element. These should be familiar if you've used the springs and struts in iOS development. For example, to keep these elements at the bottom, turn on the left and bottom pins only. Centering elements is accomplished by pinning to both the left and right. Elements can even be vertically centered. Flexible layout also allows dynamically resizing. Elements can scale up or down in direct proportion with the document or containing group. Because this is an image, it can appear distorted. You can change the scaling behavior to expand to fill, which will grow the image to preserve the aspect ratio and make a great-looking background image. The flexible layout options apply to animated elements and will help you make truly compelling and responsive HTML5 documents. Number 2. Video and Animated GIF Export. Tumult Hype is the best way to make HTML5 animations, but its output does not need to be limited only to places where HTML5 content can be used. New to version 2.5 is the ability to export animations as a video file. Simply choosing Export as Movie from the File menu will create an MP4 movie file, which can be played back in a variety of places. Similarly, Hype 2.5 can export to animated GIFs. Now animations can easily be made as a part of emails or shared on social sites such as Tumblr or Google+. Number 3. Localizations. Tumult Hype 2.5 has been localized into 6 languages beyond English. If you're a native speaker of French, German, Japanese, Chinese, Italian, or Spanish, you'll feel right at home in the app. Number 4. Hype Reflect 1.1. Hype Reflect is the best way to preview animations on iPhone and iPad. We're simultaneously releasing version 1.1, which has been redesigned to look stellar on iOS 7. Number 5. Rotation Origin. You can now set the anchor point for the origin of rotations. This is done through the Metrics Inspector or by holding down the Command key when having an element selected. The element will then rotate about the anchor point, which can even be moved outside of the element's boundaries for the element to move in a circular path. Number 6. Reverse Timeline Playback. Timeline playback can now be reversed when using the Start or Continue actions. To loop this animation back and forth, add an action to continue playback in reverse, and then add an action at the beginning, which will replay the timeline forwards. Number 7. Duration Control for Scene Transitions. This was another popular request. The timing for scene transitions can now be changed to be much quicker or as slow as you may need in some circumstances. Number 8. Independent 3D Axis Rotation. In older versions of Tumult Hype, 3D rotation was limited to one axis at a time. In 2.5, there is now control to rotate each axis independently. Number 9, Timeline UI Improvements. The timeline is much easier to manipulate now with animation snapping, arrow key manipulations, and keyboard shortcuts for advancing between keyframes. Number 10, Retina Image Support. The Hype runtime will intelligently determine if it can show a high-resolution Retina image to a visitor depending on the type of machine they are on. Retina images are added via slots in the resource library. Number 11, Automatic Image Optimization. Any new images inserted into a Hype document will be scaled to their maximum size used during their animations and converted to a web-safe format. This can lead to a reduction in download size and a dramatic load time improvement for some documents. Retina variants are also generated. If needed, this feature can be disabled for each image in the resource library. Number 12, new JavaScript APIs. Finally, we've expanded the JavaScript APIs for programmatic control of animations. On the timeline front, new functions allow you to get and set timeline direction, get the playhead's current time, get the playback state, and get the timeline's duration. We have also added APIs to control the scene transition duration, as well as manually relay out the document when used with flexible layouts. And that's what's new in Tumult Hype 2.5. There are also many small improvements and bug fixes as well. We're very excited about this release and can't wait to see what you create. For customers who purchased Hype 2.0, version 2.5 is a free update. If you have not yet purchased Hype, it is available from the Mac App Store or from our own Tumult Store. Thank you for watching.